Lucille, and why is she coming to Wilder, Kentucky?